Justice Chief Menardo Guevarra says the entry of Enrique Razon in Manila Water will have no effect in the revision of the water firm's allegedly onerous contract. Guevarra said the concession agreement will be revised for the benefit of the consuming public regardless of the ownership of Manila Water. Manila Water has earlier sold a 25% stake to Razon for 10.7 billion pesos.